Rodents, rats, mice, and even squirrels cause damage to homes, stored items, and automobiles. Their damage is predominantly caused by gnawing and contamination. Rodents constantly gnaw to maintain their continually growing incisor teeth. They gnaw to eat hard foods and to shred nesting materials, but most importantly, they gnaw through wood and even aluminum to gain access into enclosed spaces. That's where the good stuff is: food, shelter, and territory. Rats and mice also cause damage by contaminating surfaces and other materials with their urine and droppings, which they leave anywhere they nest and everywhere they traverse. Rodents also carry a variety of disease pathogens, not the least of which is the hantavirus, carried by mice in suburban and rural areas of the Puget Sound region. The greatest damage caused by rodents occurs to homes and autos. In homes, rats and mice love to traverse through and nest within the layers of insulation, most often in attics and crawl spaces. Their activity compresses and misplaces insulation, resulting in heat losses and wasted energy. Contaminated insulation can also become a potential health hazard, warranting costly insulation removal and replacement work. Before you put your home on the market, take care of your resident rodents and their mess. You don't want rats a part of your price negotiations. Rats and squirrels are known to chew through roofing materials and siding, causing damage while they're gaining access to a structure. And they chew on electrical wiring, mostly causing dead circuits, but occasionally causing house fires. Rats and mice chew up and contaminate all manner of things. Significantly, rats have gained a notorious reputation in the Puget Sound region for causing significant damage to cars. While sometimes they ruin expensive auto interiors, they most often damage engine hoses and high-tech wiring, both of which can render your vehicle inoperative, and cost hundreds if not thousands of dollars to repair. The same damage occurs to stored boats, travel trailers, and other vehicles. And they spread diseases there too. In a 2016 Washington hantavirus case, the suspected route of contamination was a mouse nest in a car's ventilation system. Rats depend on us. Don't enable them. Call on Cascade Pest Control to clear your home of rodents and create an effective plan to protect it from them.